We can tell.
I saw this banjo when Frank had it. I saw a picture.
Now Jim's with Gary Price's 116-5.